Hello everybody. So in this video, I would like to explain further to you all about the same point and about the differences between present perfect simple and present perfect continuous. You can see in the previous video, you can see that there is one the same point of present perfect simple and present perfect continuous, okay? So you can use both present perfect simple and present perfect continuous with long action verbs with the same meanings. There is no difference. What are the long action verbs? Long action verbs are where we express long activity action. For example, with live, with work, with study, with wait, okay? So you can say, I have worked at this company for 5 years, or I have been working at this company for 5 years. It means the same, okay? That is the same point number one, okay? So one point, the same thing, the same point for present perfect simple and present perfect continuous. You can use both with long action verbs with the same meaning, okay? All right. And there are three different points, everyone. There are three different points. So you use present perfect simple only with state verbs, everyone, with state verbs. State verbs are non-action verbs. For example, you have understand, like, feel, okay, know, for example. So you can only say, I have understood the lesson very well. You do not say, I have been understanding. That is wrong, okay? All right. So with state verb, you use only present perfect simple, all right? And different number two, everyone, different number two. You use only, present perfect simple to talk about a single action, something which happened only one time, okay? No more continuing, no more repeated action, okay? For example, you say, the car has hit the man. The car has hit the man. It means the car hit only one time, now it's finished, okay? So probably this is by accident. The driver of the car have no purpose to hit the man. But if you say, the car has been hitting the man, the car has been hitting the man, present perfect continuous, it's strange. Maybe the driver of the car want to kill the man because he hit the man again and again, okay? All right, that is the present perfect continuous. Talk about repeated action, okay? Talk about repeated action, action which happened again and again. All right, so that's the different number two. Now, number two. So now the different number three are between present perfect simple and present perfect continuous, everyone. Present perfect simple talk about finished action, okay? Finished action. So you say, she has eaten dinner. She finished. She's not eating now, but you do not know when it happened, everyone. If you say when it happened, it is past simple, right? Okay. And present perfect continuous talk about unfinished action. Present perfect continuous talk about unfinished action. You say she has been eating dinner. So it means that she's still unfinished. She's still eating, okay? She hasn't finished the dinner yet. So she's been eating dinner. So again, present perfect continuous talk about unfinished action, incomplete action, okay? So that's the different number three between present perfect simple and present perfect continuous, okay? បាទបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំបញ្យោជាភាសាខ្មែរបន្ថែមបន្ទាប់ពីភាសាអង់គ្លេសដោយសារយើងរៀនអង់គ្លេសអញ្ចឹងគ្រូចង់បញ្យោអង់គ្លេសមុនអញ្ចឹងទៅពេលខ្លះដើម្បីឲ្យបងប្អូនបានស្ដាប់ហើយទៅរៀនសម្រាប់និយាយភាសាខ្មែរអញ្ចឹងណាបាទអញ្ចឹងភាពខុសគ្នាហើយនឹងដូចគ្នារវាង present perfect simple និង present perfect continuous បាទ present perfect simple និង present perfect continuous មានភាពដូចគ្នាមួយមានភាពដូចគ្នាមួយគឺប្រើជាមួយ long action verbs បាទលោកគ្រូបានបញ្យលនៅក្នុងវីដេអូពីដើមហ្នឹងគឺ long action verbs គឺជាកិរិយាសព្ទដែលបញ្ជាក់ពីសកម្មភាពយូរអង្វែងបាទមានដូចជា work live, study, wait ណាឡើងឡើងអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនអាចប្រើបាន present perfect simple ក៏បាន present perfect continuous ក៏បាននៃដូចគ្នាអត់ខុសគ្នាទេណាបាទអាហ្នឹងគឺដូចគ្នាទី1ហ្នឹងបាទប៉ុន្តែចំពោះភាពខុសគ្នាមាន3បាទមាន3បាទទី1យើងប្រើតែ present perfect simple ទេជាមួយនឹង state verb state verb ឬក៏មួយទៀតគេប្រើពាក្យថា non action verbs គឺជាពពុះកិរិយាសព្ទដែលបញ្ជាក់ពីសភាពលក្ខណៈឬក៏កិរិយាសព្ទដែលមិនបញ្ចេញសកម្មភាពបាទដូចជា like ទៅចូលចិត្តឃើញហ៎ចូលចិត្តអត់បញ្ចេញសកម្មភាពទេចូលចិត្តតើយើងចូលចិត្តអីមួយហើយយើងទៅញ៉ាំយើងទៅធ្វើបាទមានសកម្មភាពឃើញហ៎បាទហើយដូចជាអីដូចជា understand យល់យល់ក៏អត់សកម្មភាពដែរតើយើងយល់ហើយយើងអីយើងសួរយើងទៅសេបាទមានសកម្មភាពអញ្ចឹងណាបាទហើយដូចជាអីទៀតដូចជា feel ដូចជាមានអារម្មណ៍ឃើញហ៎បាទដូចជា know ដូចជាស្គាល់ដឹងចេះបាទអានឹងជា non action verbs ឬក៏ state verbs បងប្អូនប្រើជាមួយតែ present perfect simple ទេនឹងគឺភាពខុសគ្នាទី1ភាពខុសគ្នាទី2 present perfect simple ប្រើបញ្ជាក់ពីសកម្មភាពដែលមានតែម្ដងគេហៅថា single action អំពើឬក៏សកម្មភាពដែលមានតែម្ដងឧទាហរណ៍ថាមិញហ្នឹងគូបញ្យល់មិញឡានបានបើកបើកបកគាត់ណាឡានបានបកគាត់ the car has hit the man ណាបកតែម្ដងឯងអាហ្នឹងអចេតនាប៉ុន្តែបើបកដដែលគឺជា repeated action កាលណា repeated action បងប្អូនប្រើជាមួយនឹង present perfect continuous ណា the car has been hitting the man ណាឡានហ្នឹងបានបកគាត់ដដែលដូចចង់សម្រាប់គាត់យ៉ាងនិយាយទៅអញ្ចឹងសកម្មភាពហ្នឹងវាកើតឡើងច្រើនជាងម្ដងវាដដែលអាហ្នឹងយើងប្រើជា present perfect continuousហើយខុសគ្នាទី3ចុងក្រោយគេបងប្អូនខុសគ្នាទី3គឺយើងប្រើ present perfect simple ជាមួយនឹងសកម្មភាពដែលបានបញ្ចប់ទៅហើយអត់បន្តទេប៉ុន្តែកំណត់ពេលវេលាកាលឡើងច្បាស់លាស់ណាបើដាក់ពេលវេលាកាលឡើងច្បាស់លាស់នោះវានឹងក្លាយទៅជា passive simple វិញបាទគឺគូលើឧទាហរណ៍មិញក្នុងភាសាអង់គ្លេសបញ្យល់មិញថា she has eaten dinner នាងបានញ៉ាំអាហារពេលល្ងាចរួចហើយចប់ហើយបាទរួចហើយអត់មានបន្តទៀតទេអានឹងជា present perfect simple ប៉ុន្តែបើ present perfect continuous គឺមានន័យថាវាមិនទាន់បញ្ចប់ទេវា incomplete action គឺវាបន្តរហូតដល់ពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នវាមិនទាន់រួចរាល់ទេណាបាទ she has been eating dinner មានន័យថាកំពុងតែញ៉ាំអាហារពេលល្ងាចអត់ទាន់ចប់ទេដូចយើងសម័យមើលអញ្ចឹងយើងទៅរកម្នាក់ម្នាក់គេកំពុងនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ទឹកអាហ្នឹងឯងគឺកំពុងមិនទឹក she has been having a bath ប៉ុន្តែបើទៅដល់ជួបគាត់ប្រកាសទៅមួយទឹកហើយ she has had a bath ប៉ុន្តែគាត់មួយរួចហើយគាត់អត់នៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ទឹកទៀតទេអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាភាពខុសគ្នាទី3ហើយគ្រូសង្ឃឹមថាបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងយល់ពីភាពខុសគ្នាទាំងនេះណាបាទហើយសូមជួយមើលបន្ថែមទៀតដើម្បីឲ្យយល់កាន់តែច្បាស់ហើយបើមានចំណុចអាចសួរគ្រូនៅតាម comment Facebook នឹងបានណាបាទគ្រូវីដេអូគ្រូដាក់ Facebook ជាចម្បងហើយមួយទៀតនៅ YouTube ក៏មាននៅ TikTok ក៏មានបាទប៉ុន្តែមើល Facebook វាស្រួលជាងហើយស្រួលជាងណានៅក្នុង comment ហ្នឹងបាទអញ្ចឹងសូមអរគុណច្រើនសូមជម្រាបលាបាទ